He was playing fish
on the boat.
See, he's just running late. He went deep sea fishing or something.
Oh, really?
Their charter got done at noon, and then I think he didn't realize that they were going to play the fish right there or something. Was. They had to wait for them to do it so they could take their fish.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fun, though.
Oh, my God. What are you doing, you doofus?
He's licking it.
I think he's just toothing it. Was he, did you see his tongue?
Maybe he could put treats in that front pouch.
Maybe he could like treats. I mean, I don't think that he's a meat eater. He likes the cream.
But doesn't he eat like fish and chicken?
Every now and then we'll give him. There was one day
I
felt like
he was
in his
food.
What?
Food.
Oh, it's in his food. Well, there was one day I gave him an entire can of tuna. I think that was like the first time we gave him his medicine.
Congratulations, you lost a pound. Here's a fucking can of tuna.
One can of tuna, and we gave that to him instead of his wet food. So shut the front.
It wasn't covered in mayo, Dana.
We should probably check on the soup.
Check on the soup,
Duncan.
You're so fat.
Is that your new purse?
It's like we might.
It's his purse. His man purse. It's his man bag.
So funny, I've never seen
him
do that.
Sometimes he'll like stick his head in one of our shoes. No, I'm just washing my arm.
Sorry. You just apologize to the cat, Megan.
Oh my God!
Where's your husband?
Him.
He is studying for a midterm.
Okay.
What the hell are you doing, cat?